Okay, so this is the loner foot.
But my actual socket. Xavier, not
but it, it's the socket that she's using. Mom, you get to watch your daughter's first steps again, and the kiddos get to watch their mama's first steps.
Okay, for safety, and I know that everything's going to be okay.
I know the side is lower than this side. Sorry.
You go downhill one way and uphill the other. For safety, let's just keep your hands out. I don't see it being an issue.
No, it's fine.
But especially if I'm not in front of you, I'd rather have you safe than sorry. Once you leave here, you can fall. But I'd rather have you not fall when
let's hope I don't even fall when I leave here. So,
you know, being in Canada, you'll hit ice. So the toe doesn't have as much toe pressure as before, and that's what
it's like. Whoa, that goes really,
Really well.
Mommy,
I'm gonna take some games. Definitely.
Okay, and when we get you your correct foot, it's going to be very different. So it'll fix a lot of the issues.
Yeah. I meant to bring my cane. It feels a little weird.
No,
I think it's just the getting used to it, but like
the foot is very soft and not as firm or as strong as your other foot. I could put a bigger foot on, but that'd mean you'd have a different shoe and you'd probably walk better.
Yeah.
But if we want to match the shoe.
I don't have another shoe.
We'll always give you a different shoe here, but it looks funky.
Violet, please get out of mommy's way.
It's not going to look funky enough. Yeah. I think I'd probably prefer the one that's a little bit more stable.
Okay. Let's have a seat and we'll change you out.
Yeah. Just get that way.
Shall we pause recording?